so punk rock. I have no idea what's happening. I'm just gonna go and get back.
Right. I like to hear this drive.
Ready? I'm going to count you in and hopefully I hear what I'm going to hear. Thank you. Honorable mention to the bass player. Yeah, sir, Zach back there on bass. So this next song's a vocal feature for sure. Janis Joplin. You know, there's some great songs by Janis Joplin that the kids don't know them very well, but this one is a little more obscure. Janis Joplin, they kind of embraced it really well. So we're gonna get into a song called "The Groove Over" by Janis Joplin.
That's why I sit by the telephone. You know, she ain't gonna call you! Concert, so we're ready to tomorrow's show, but I don't got to go. So he turned off, yeah, he turned on the radio. And I said, hey man, I can't look at split. So he opened up a little book, and there's something you overlook. He said, baby! Me and her were just at the crowd's friends. Don't believe what you that gossip is, just the last guy to line up. And you said, darling! Take the big curl and squeeze it down with the time I'm like, hey, what's it? Chicken
butter.
What?
What? What? What? What?
Hey, Rapunzel. 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 Looking down your hair when you climb the ladder. Ugh. Same to you. Love comes from one split, comes to better grab your gas, and sometimes love you grab me your lust. Cause I believe I'll bust them. No, baby, I think I'll bust them.
Or otherwise. So we have a guy over here named Evan who
knows this song pretty well, and so as soon as he's in, I can play it, then you can put it on the listener's shirt. So we're going to play a song called Holy Diver. Enjoy. Everybody's here. Oh, we got some people moving around. That's the other thing. We have, you know, multi-instrumentalists and vocalists and all this, so you might have noticed people switching around. We had Rome singing earlier, and now she's on percussion. Mariah's been singing, she's been playing keys, now she's on tambourine. And Annabeth is our string section leader on violin. She's going to get behind the microphone. Annabeth just finished sixth grade, is that right? So she's going into seventh grade, and you're not going to believe when you hear her voice. She's going to take that first one. So here is Holy Diver. You know, if I don't, yeah, I didn't get to it. Should we want to have it? Maybe next year, maybe. It's too soon for that joke, sorry.
We'll be right back. Your kids can talk to me like that. It's okay. I don't mind. That's right. I'm going to do it anyway. I have 25 votes, so I know I was votes today. So, Zach Warren has been playing the bass allegedly.